market. Takes you up to this.
That's my property.
That's your property, is it?
Yes.
All right.
Certainly is.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll take pictures of the road, though, can I?
I'll take pictures of the road, but my property is not in those pictures.
Okay.
Okay?
Right.
Thank you. I'm also asking not to take pictures of my neighbour's property.
Why?
Because my neighbour doesn't want pictures.
Well, you better ask your neighbour to come and ask me.
Okay. I'd ask you to refrain from doing that, otherwise I shall ask you to leave.
Okay. I'm standing on the public
footpath. Well, do you want me to call the police?
You can do what you like.
Right. Well, I'm asking nicely.
You can do whatever you like.
Please do not take pictures of mine or my neighbour's property. Well, he's asked me.
No, you better get your neighbour.
Right.
If your neighbour wants to do that, you can ask him.
We've got an official photographer, thanks.
Uh-huh, good.
Have you got a card?
No.
Oh, I'd be pleased to give you one of mine.
All right, okay.
Mind you, I don't know what sort of mail I've got to have.
Well, you better go and get him then.
What?
Your neighbour.
I will do.
Uh-huh, good.
Could you
go and get your neighbour, I know him.
Could you get my neighbour for me,
please? Go on, go and get him.
I know him. Yeah.
I know him. Go and get him.
Yeah.
Go and ask him.
Morning.
You don't mind me taking film, do you? You don't mind me taking film, do you?
Not a bit.
Yeah. See, they are.
No.
Not a bit.
My position is dead straightforward. I'm nothing to do with this.
Right. So, and not
it's
a
nice
bit.
To meet
so
you. You are.
Well, I've met you before. You copied some film for me.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah, problem.
I'm not entering into anything with anyone.
No.
What I would say is, as I do have, you know, a certain amount to do with the media and reporting and uh-huh. you know, BBC, Radio Norfolk. I would ask you, please, not to set foot on my property.
Uh-huh.
It goes right up to the edge.
Right.
Then we can have no problem at all.
Okay.
And I don't want a problem.
Right, okay, so I can take film here. You're quite happy with that.
Well, if you're on the public highway, we can't stop you. That's
right.
The law.
Okay, fine.
So, you know, I'm quite happy. I'm just trying to... And please don't get away from cars either, because they're a hell of a lot. Great.
Come on, have a drink.
Yeah, I'll be with you when I've just sort of... Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, good on you.
All trying to get.
Can we get them?
Yeah, then go up.
Well, I don't know because I've never been out with Minkhounds before. I know him through Will and Harry. Yeah, well, and we've rattled the same sort of path here. My passport. This is live aggressive family.
Good morning.
How are you?
All right, your good self?
Yes, indeed. Well, don't you keep pushing that at me, my man. We don't like that.
Do you know the otters have been seen in this area? Are you taking any steps, any precautions? Does it bother you there's otters in this area? Does it bother you there's otters in this area? I'm advising you that otters have been seen in this area recently.
That's a good film, that, wasn't it? Right now, I can see his eye.
No, don't do that. That could be deemed as intimidating.
That's my best side.
Have you got us all on? I'd like you to miss one.
Huh?